So about a few hours ago, PlayStation had their State of Play, and a lot of games were announced. A lot of things were announced, but the one that I'm most, you know, concerned about is the one that's releasing in about a month and a half. So God of War Ragnarok. They also announced that they're going to be releasing a God of War themed controller. So a DualSense controller. We'll be checking out that trailer as well, but let's get right into this one.
Everyone keeps secrets.
So we all know that Atreus is going to be more grown up in Ragnarok, and that's awesome because he's no longer going to be boy. He can't be boy anymore. He's pretty much a man. All right. So it also said that this is captured on PS5. So it's a mix of gameplay and in-game cinematics. So it's not all gameplay. It's a mix of both. Let's check it out.
Sometimes it's the only way to protect the ones we love.
I know you. God Killer. What is it you want from me? Is it a God of War you came to find?
You don't really want war, do you, Kratos? All that blood on your hands, on your son's hands.
What is it you will not tell me?
I can't talk about it. But I just need you to trust me.
We follow your every whim.
But you don't believe in any of it.
And still, I follow. Because all that matters is that you are safe.
But that's not all that matters. Who's keeping you safe?
I do not need you to protect me.
You sure about that?
Pretender God!
And there it is. There it is. It's in-game combat right there.
For the old father!
Death can have me. When it burns me.
Oh my god, those blades, yo. Like, those are my favorite of all the weapons that he wields. Those blades right there.
What do you even know of Godhood? In your lifetimes, has anyone ever worshipped you? Ever prayed?
Man, I really hope Atreus can actually fight and he's not just shooting arrows. You know, Kratos is holding the demons or the monsters for him, and he just, you know, shooting arrows the whole time, just like he did when he was a boy. Like, they gotta make him be able to fight or something like that.
Can you even imagine that kind of love? No!
You don't care about anything beyond yourself, beyond the monster who kills without cause.
Whew. Oh boy, he still got
fate
his arrow.
Fate only binds you if you let it. Do what is necessary.
I don't know what just happened there. I ain't got a clue what just happened there, but it looked like he changed from day to night, or I don't know what happened there, but I can't wait to find out in the game.
Not because it is written.
God fight.
We.
God fight. Hell yeah. You know what's going to happen. It's going to be a lot of God fights. Maybe we finally get to fight Zeus. I've been looking forward to that one since, well, the last one.
We'll make our own destiny.
That's him. God of Thunder. You see him right there? Oh, yeah. Okay, so we already know when it's releasing, September or November 9th of this year. So PS5 and PS4. All right, so this is the trailer for the God of War themed DualSense controller. So let's check that out.
Thank you.
told y'all, it's limited. So, limited edition DualSense wireless controller. Like I said, I'm a huge fan of God of War, the entire franchise. I'm definitely picking up this controller. Like, I need an extra controller, and I've been waiting for something that's worthy enough. And this one, to me, this is it. Big Wolf, Little Wolf. Look at that, man. That's Atreus and Kratos right there. And that's it, man. The color is just beautiful. Like, I'm gonna be playing the game on launch day with that controller. Yeah. All right, man. Let me know down in the comment section what y'all think about God of War Ragnarok, how excited you guys are, and if you're going to be picking it up or if you've already picked it up. Let's talk about it down in the comment section, but I will catch you guys in my next video. If you enjoyed the video, you know what to do. Go ahead and leave a like down below. I will catch you guys later. I'm out, y'all.